Hello everyone, here we have a BMW 3 series from 2016 model. It's the same for the 2015. I will remove the door panel, rear door panel. In order to remove the rear door panel, you need to remove this piece of trim, and under this you will have two screws, Torx T25. Okay. In order to remove this thing, you'll have here a metal clip. You need to push it to the other side, towards the right. This side is to the left. You need to push the metal clip to the left, and after that you can take it away. I will bring a hook. Okay, screwdriver. Okay. I think it's a special tool for this one. Okay, I can see it. You need a hook like this, but this thing must be bigger than this, and to make like this, to push this. I cannot do it with this one. I will remove it like this, it works. All the time work the bottom section, because if you damage this trim here on the top, you will see it. If you damage here, make something under this, nobody will see it. Okay, I'll show you here. I remove it without pushing this thing. I'll show you what's in here. Okay, you can see this metal clip here. Wait a moment. I'm too close. Okay, you can see this metal clip. You need to insert here something and push this. Okay, and after that, this thing here came up under this, and you need to push this to release this hook from here. Okay, it works without, but usually you will break this. Okay, and after that you will have just clips. These two are still on the car. I must take it from here and put the clips back on the trim. Here are the screws, one there and one there. Torx T25. Okay. Okay, one screw is released, and the other one doesn't want to come out. is spinning with the clip behind, but I will remove it. Now the door panel have clips all over. If you want to remove the swiper, you just need to remove this screw and you can take out the swiper. You can make it like this. You can start with this corner and pull. Okay. Okay. Like this, and after that you can take the swiper away. Okay? You can see? Now, I will put some force on the door panel in order to remove this screw. Usually the screw must came out. Okay, it's completely gone. Now you have just clips. Put your hand behind the door panel and pull. This is the screw. Now, what I don't like to this model is that it's very hard to remove the window switch because you don't have place behind. I'll show you what is behind. Okay, this is the locking mechanism. Pull, came out. You have one wire. Okay, this is from the window switch. Okay, these are some plastic clips that you need to put it back. You will have another cable here for the light on the bottom of the car, the door panel. Okay, and this is it. This is your door panel.
I don't know if you can see it.
Okay. It's very hard to remove the window switch. You need to push one time here and one time here in this hole. But you will not have place. Maybe you need to break this thing here to have some space to push the clip in order to remove the window switch. But this is it. How you remove your door panel. These are the clips, your speaker, it has three screws, Torx D20, under this you have the window motor regulator. This is it. Thank you for watching, don't forget to subscribe,
bye bye.